Alright, let's see if I can record this round. Transport plane. I don't want to take a transport. Oh! I don't want to take the bomber either. Looking at the plane, he's gonna kill us. Drop a bomb on it. Let's get in the air and fight. G6 is faster, better, and way better than the E variant. But it still lacks firepower. Not gonna waste that my ammunition on a Skyhawk train. I need to find that plane. Whoa, I found... What are he found me? He can't keep up the climb weight. It's a P-40. Got him. That's the end of clean. Where's that A-36? Behind. He doesn't have the turning power. Where is he? Got him. All right, I need ammo. And got ammo. Okay, that's ours. High angle 128. Not with it. Oh well, can make everybody happy. That's still on our team. Think packs of points. That just killed the sky train like it knows nothing. Nothing to kill on the ground now and on the air. Ooh. I don't have the armor piercing bullets to kill it. So I shouldn't even make an attempt. Good. And another salvage ammo. I haven't been challenged yet in the plane though. Alright, that's the effect. Oh no. Need to shut the key. Got him. Getting still shot at. Where are What a plane. That thing is like pure power and maneuverability. Alright, flag 4 is about to be taken. I'm gonna say GG and good night for that. But for my for your viewing pleasure, I will check one more moment on game range if there's a game, but I doubt. Ooh, I can take this thing just. Oh, it's been just under 2 hours streaming. Alright, let's check it. There's not much, so yeah. Alright, people, I'm calling it a night. So good night everybody on Twitch. Let's stop the streaming there. Good night everybody on Reddit, since I'll be streaming in a couple of days. See you all then.